Dearest heart, as you are trying, digging your roots deeper and want to get clarity in your daily life and resolve all the karmic burdens that are causing blockages in your personal and professional growth, know the Mother Earth is receiving the vibrations of your curiosity, and she has selected you to reveal her secret, how you can connect with her. And now it's your turn to initiate and establish a loving communication with her and ask her to give you power, strength and foundation you need to raise your frequency to new heights. My time to connect with Mother Earth. Breathe in and close your eyes. Find yourself outside a huge cave entrance and walk down the neatly carved steps down into the earth, deeper and deeper, until you can feel the warmth and the heartbeat of the earth. Feel the rhythm of the earth's heart and begin to allow your heartbeat to slow to the same rhythm. The earth's heartbeat in alignment with your own. Find a place to sit down, feeling the earth under you and leaning your back against the earth. Begin to feel yourself embraced by this energy and let her feel to you how she feels about you. Let yourself relax into her embrace and feel how supported you are. Let her feel to you how she feels about your ancestor lives and your past lives. Is she feeling abused, or does she feel entirely hugely powerful and full of love? Ask her for a message for you. Thank her and feel to her how you feel about her. Let her feel your love and appreciation for the essence of who she is. When you are complete, come on back in the room. My child, while thanking her, you can say a small prayer to resolve your karmic burdens. Mother Earth, from you and to you, all life flows, nourishing us with all that you are. We are all family. We are all children of the great goddess of the Earth Mother. As you thrive, so shall we. Please forgive the offenses committed by me and my ancestors, knowingly or unknowingly. Mother Earth, please enlighten what's dark in me, strengthen what's weak in me, mend what's broken in me, heal what's sick in me, and lastly, revive whatever peace and love has died in me. Thank you, thank you, thank you. My child, remember, once all of the karmic burdens have been resolved, all subsequent reincarnations are voluntary with clear memory of the soul's intent. So connect with Mother Earth to enable your soul to transcend the karmic loop and find the true meaning of your existence on this planet. With infinite love, thank you.